You can't even pretend you're not pissed at
what?
Him.
What? He tricked you.
Back off. No one tricked me.
I don't know what else you'd call it.
Call it a mistake and drop it.
A mistake?
Yeah, he forgot.
You don't just forget that you left cocaine in your girlfriend's backpack.
I didn't know.
How are they punishing you?
Community service.
What kind?
I have to push lunch carts and other stupid shit at some hospital my friend works at.
Is your friend also a drug dealer?
She gives sick people pills, probably.
Nice. Just don't touch her backpack, okay? We come
around here all the time. It was medically fascinating, but I also kind of wanted to puke. And the janitor just mopping up the blood. It was like a Wes Craven film or something.
Aren't you the secretary?
Yes.
Do you ever do your job?
Sometimes.
What's your therapy?
I'm not in therapy.
Your therapy, like your secret release, the thing that makes you your best self.
As you would observe, Beatrice's therapy is a triple cheeseburger.
I'm sorry, what in the world are you talking about?
Something stressing you out, Beatrice.
You know, just because I ate a triple cheeseburger doesn't mean that I need therapy.
No. The burger is your therapy.
Did you forget something?
No.
Then why are you here?
Just to talk for a second. Is that okay?
I
can tell that you're
tired, but you keep... I mean, I don't even know the difference between the 5 different dopamine receptors or the results from the double blind experiment we did last week or the different toxins that can...
Beatrice, calm down!
Or the difference between regurgitation and vomit!
Either way, that's gross!
It just goes by so fast. You only have so much time to eat breakfast with your brothers and sisters or to celebrate birthdays or to say I love you. You just keep going around acting like the world's just never going to stop. There's only so much time left to walk the dog or jump a train or eat another Windsor tart. If I die before I have another Windsor tart, it'll be too soon.
Pretend your life is a burger.
Oh God.